So I'm going to show you guys how it looks like from the inside. So on the left, you can see the actual structure of the Icarus. We got a shelf over there on the front.